Nintendo Nintendo Switch might be getting Netflix. Nintendo Switch fans have been given the news they've been waiting for, as Netflix is finally ready for Nintendo's console. The Nintendo Switch hasn't been short of high-quality games since launch, but it is lacking apps. But according to a new report by Go Nintendo, the Netflix app is locked and loaded, which means a release should follow shortly. It should pave the way for more entertainment apps like Amazon Prime Video and Spotify. It's also the perfect fit for Switch, letting owners watch videos on the go. A release date is yet to be revealed, with Nintendo seemingly yet to give the app its approval. September 11, 2017. Microsoft has managed to get the Halo franchise on Nintendo Switch, but there's a catch. Master Chief will appear as part of the Halo mashup pack in the Nintendo Switch version of Minecraft. It's all thanks to the Better Together update, which enables cross-platform play between Xbox One, Nintendo Switch, Windows 10, Android, iOS and more. This includes DLC like the Halo mashup pack, which is currently available on Xbox One and Xbox 360. Microsoft addressed cross-platform DLC in a recent Better Together blog post, admitting that while it is open to the idea, some content packs would require permission from different platform holders. Presumably this means there's still a question mark over the Mario mashup pack appearing on other consoles. Nintendo Switch fans have been given even more good games news, as Playdead seemingly confirms plans to bring Inside to Switch. Inside, which received 5 stars from Express Online, is said to be coming to Nintendo Switch and iOS devices. That's according to game designer Arnt Jensen, who reportedly shared the news with Famitsu. It's unclear how far into development the game is, and there's currently no word on a release date. Inside is from the team behind indie hit Limbo, which appeared on platforms including Xbox One, Xbox 360, PS4, PS3, iOS, Android, PC and more.